Hey, my MTS crew, what is going on, y'all? I hope all is good in the neighborhood. Y'all, we did a small haul at Walmart doing their 90% off sale, and they had cleared the shelves, but we was blessed enough to find a couple of items. We found this speckled two-tiered dessert tray. I bought two of these, and this is really cute. I bought that. These plates, the Christmas plates with the Christmas tree, these are really nice. And we also got the ones with the sled and the Christmas gift. I bought some for my daughter. And I think I have 12 of these and 10 of these. And we were fortunate enough to buy cookies. Now, the cookie mixes for Christmas. These cookie mixes last for 2 years. They have a 2-year shelf life. So we got sugar cookies, different kind, orange, the blue sugar cookies. We got cake mix. This is a peppermint cake mix. So we have maybe about 5 or 6 of each. We have the white cake mix. We have also the edible cookie dough mix, and all of these were like 90% off, so I'm gonna say we paid maybe 20 cents for them. So I bought enough for my family and myself for Christmas, for the kids to have Christmas cookies. And I bought the pancake mix. The pancake mix was about 19 cents, and it's the great value kind, but it had the Christmas holiday box. So this was considered as a Christmas item. And this is the regular pancake mix and waffle mix, and it has the sprinkles in there in a separate package. So we're going to use these. You know, we don't have to wait to Christmas to use these. We don't have to have the sprinkles. So we bought about 15 boxes of these, and we're going to share these with our family. And they had the confetti. They didn't have a lot of these, so this is the cake mix, and it's got candy bits in it. I think we got about 6 boxes of this. Okay. Here's some more confetti sugar cookie mix. This is all they had of those. This is the edible cookie dough, the vanilla chip. Okay. This, the blue cake mix, some more edible cookie dough mix. So our grand total for all of this was $22. $22 grand total. So we got a chance to catch the end of the 90% sale. So when you're looking at Walmart, make sure you look in the food section, because they have these items in there. So we're gonna share this with our family. Thank y'all, and do me a favor, be good to yourself. And if you be good to yourself, you have no other choice but to be good to others. See you later, MTS crew.